Topping our news at 6, Westland police say this is a pretty brazen thing to do.
It happened at the BP gas station on Warren and Wayne, and this criminal wasn't afraid to strike in front of other customers. Coco McAvoy live this evening. Coco, we're talking about a pair of glasses valued at more than $2,500.
Yes, a very expensive pair of Cartier glasses stolen right off of the victim's face. It happened at this BP gas station, and police say, of course, this sits on a very busy street. As you mentioned, it happened in front of customers, but police say the thief was bold and nonchalant. He didn't seem to care. He walked out of this gas station after stealing those glasses, got into a car, and took off. A bold robbery caught on camera. Watch. This man is on a mission, walking through the BP gas station on Warren and Wayne in Westland.
I don't think that this is someone who is going around looking for glasses. I think this is someone who is going around trying to find some kind of easy opportunity to steal something.
And the thief got both. He stole a $2,600 pair of Cartier glasses right off of another man's face like it was nothing.
The victim quickly reacted, tried to stop the suspect from leaving.
But it didn't work. The suspect got into a car and took off with the glasses worth thousands of dollars.
Somebody who would commit a crime this brazen, we would love to get off the streets.
The victim called 911, but the suspect was long gone before police got there to investigate.
We would like him to be held responsible for what he's done.
It's possible the suspect walked into the gas station with the sole purpose of stealing the expensive glasses. So police want others to be aware.
I would be careful of what kind of valuable items you're flashing around in public. You never know who's out there and who's going to do exactly what this gentleman did and try and take them from you. It's just a fact of how the world is today.
Now police are hoping to catch the man in the brazen robbery. And of course, there are very clear photos of the thief, so police are hoping someone recognizes him. If you know anything, you're asked to call the Westland Police Department. Back to you.
Coco, we didn't see it in the video, but I know the sergeant mentioned there was some sort of struggle. Was the victim hurt? Do we know?
No, fortunately, the victim was not hurt. Yes, police say there was some sort of struggle and that there was actually damage to the gas station, but fortunately, he's okay.